sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's all fine.
Now, Mother.
You to River Raylov? How do you know him? You did? No, sorry. But in time, a dragon. It would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from. I don't know why. Things just... The Jarl need... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. I'm glad to help. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need within reason. Until next time.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, I don't know what you...
An ornament. Solid gold. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Sooner you find the trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should...
right?
This is
take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Can't scare me into submission. Let's go. Come on. Here we go. You need to leave. Oh, you're tougher than you look. You got me. Fine, I'll take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
I spend a lot of
nothing
time
at the suffering.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Skjor says that some people don't think I'm smart. I figured you had it in you. Nicely done.